There's something different about being a student in the middle of New York City, something that no other dental school can provide. Because New York has one of the most diverse populations in the world, it's reflected in the patients that we get to treat. You will see when you leave that you are so ahead of the game in terms of clinical experience. You know, I realized what an advantage it was for us to be in this school, and there's never a shortage of patients. You're dealing with all sorts of people with all sorts of different needs, and you're getting exposed to a lot of different treatments. It was comforting to know that leaving NYU, we were already very ahead of the game in terms of our expertise. When I graduated dental school, I did the route that most people do. I worked in private practice for a while. I enjoyed it, but I felt like I was looking for something more. I wanted to do something where I could serve a population that I felt truly needed it. Now I currently work at Care for the Homeless, where I am treating the homeless population of the Bronx. I love to serve people, especially people who really can't get these things under normal circumstances, and that's what I was looking for, and I'm really glad that I was able to do that. A lot of students will talk to me before they leave about being nervous, about wondering if they're gonna be able to treat patients on their own. I assure them that the education you got here, you will be prepared for whatever it is that the world's gonna offer you.